See, guy, I was really angry about what happened yesterday. One boy, I borrowed my laptop. I don't know what to say, what to use my laptop and do. Can't spoil my laptop. Do you know how much that laptop is worth? Jesus Christ. Anyway, I cannot go online again. Now, I will not be chatting with my friends again. What is the meaning of this nonsense? You spoil my laptop, you spoil my phone. Which one do you want to come and spoil again? If I tell him to buy it now, he will not buy my laptop. Go, don't interrupt me. My laptop has spoiled. Now, I'll come and start using my legs to go to my parents' room. As I was saying, to them, telling them, Mommy, I'm going to party. Daddy, I'm going to party. See, bro, I hated that thing. No, Facebook, no Twitter, no TikTok, nothing. They don't even leave for me small thing. If I tell them to go and buy for me, the phone will not buy for me. Laptop will not buy for me.
So now my brother is dead! What up? I'm telling this fool that my brother is dead and he's here talking rubbish that time. Every time, you are making noise.
Sure. I don't know. What's killing me now?
I'm telling you that my brother is dead. Since I've been telling this guy, I've been telling this guy that my brother is dead.
But I don't tell you the best part, though.
Because you are.